In the coastal waters of South Australia, over 30 million US dollars of abalone shellfish are sitting on the ocean floor. But bringing them to the surface is a battle in these treacherous waters that are home to the great white shark. 30 kilometers from Port Lincoln are one of the most experienced crews, Howard and Peter. Peter knows the risks in the abalone game, but he's lured by the prospect of an abalone jackpot that could fund an early retirement.
I'm hopefully set up well enough to just work part-time, if at all, but and live still a pretty good life while my health is still good.
Divers like Peter can net a few thousand dollars of abalone in a couple of hours, though it is by no means easy money.
Once the diving starts, you've got no time at all. You're usually flat out, all day. There's always abalone to wash, clean, pack in ice, and you're consistently just following the diver the whole day. The diver has to be looked after. Number one, that's it.
With no shark cage and no contact with Howard on the surface, Peter is now alone against the elements. This 100-meter umbilical cord is Peter's lifeline, supplying breathing air from the boat.
It really keeps you on your toes, keeping these propellers away from this hose. When the sun's on the water, it's hard to see the hose at times, and you get tired, and it'll push the hose under the boat. It takes a fair bit of getting the knack of doing.
One lapse of concentration by Howard could spell disaster. Peter has placed his life in Howard's hands, leaving him to do one thing: hunt for that precious snail on the ocean floor. Despite near perfect conditions, Peter's frustrated. His lucky spot is showing no signs of abalone. 40 kilometers south of Port Lincoln, South Australia, are the Neptune Islands. A great white shark, or pointer as they're also known, has been sighted here within the last hour. The abalone divers, working off the coast of South Australia, risk life and limb every day they go to work. After another tough day at sea, all the crews return to Port Lincoln. All that is, except for one.
Returning now to our top story. A search has failed to find any trace of abalone diver Peter Clarkson. 49-year-old Peter Clarkson was taken by two great white sharks off Coffin Bay near Port Lincoln.